How does a brand new hire, fresh through the door and a student, dropped in the middle of a huge dinner rush, a restaurant called Providence is prosperous and tasty, grow up to be a hero and manager, a C student, turn to serving in a restaurant, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter, by 19. They placed him in charge of some brand new starters, and every day while staff was going up the ladder and being laid off, he smiled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready, showing zeal, promise, and prospect. When a supervisor came and pink slips rained, a man saw his future dripping down the drain, put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he asked if he could train a testament. He was brave. Well, the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Supervisor saying that he could be his own man. Get yourself some training, don't forget from whence you came. The world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Waiterman. My name is Alexander Waiterman. There's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait. Just you wait. When he was out of school, he split full of it. Debt ridden 2 years later, see Alex on degree, dust collecting half dead. Working on every shift, the debt thick. And Alex just wanted to move up real quick. Proving to his GM the guest service was his strength and tried. Moving up, got no this time. Something new inside a voice saying, Alex, you gotta prove it. Yourself, he started treating and reading every manual on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been cut and destitute, applied to different institutions, started working for the four seasons on the floor, training to become a manager for the entire store, talking to every guest he could get his hands on, planning for the future. See him now as he stands at the front of the store, checking on his guest cheer. Alex became the new GM. Our Alex became the new GM. Our Alex became the new GM. Our Alex became the new GM. Alex, just you wait.
Alexander Waiterman.
Alexander Waiterman. Waiting in the wings for you.
Never back down. Never learn to take your time.
Will they know what you overcame? Will they know you rewrote the game? The world will never be the same. Oh, walking through the restaurant now, see if you can spot him. Another waiter who came up from the bottom. His managers ignored his reps, supervisors forgot him. We worked with him. Me, I hired him. Me, I trained him. Me, I promoted him. And me, I'm the damn fool that forgot him. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait. What's your name, man? Alexander Manager.